teeny tiny teamy bit.
Yes, that headset would be serving as their helmet, like an armor, like, you know, a knight, you know, if you know what I mean. Sorry. Taipei is grouping up together for that Abyssal Dragon early encounter. Let's see if Team Thailand is going to contest to that. Yes, sirree.
Oh, man, they're going to go for it. Thailand trying to find the opening, but looks like Chinese Taipei going to go for a turn, keeping the members of Team Thailand at bay. Looks like they're going to go for it right here. Neymar's actually getting the full barrage of damage from Hualin. Look at that. He manages to survive with Slitherville, but Chanyu going to go straight in, goes for the assassination, and mission accomplished. They succeed by taking down the juicy key target, the Parita.
That's right, and Murad knew what he was capable of. There, right there again, from the first bravery of the tower dive to that other engagement which was held by his fellow comrade.
Plain a fed Murad is going to bring the Team Thailand if they don't find a solution to that sooner. But oh, Hualin hitting in just a few more. And unfortunately, Sinyal not able to save his comrade in the nick of time. Ultimate, one particular problem is Murad, because the temporal turbulence won't even get stopped once he procs that into the hands of the Thais Wad. But okay, we have a little bit of a fight still going on here. Xianyo gonna try to make the escape while leaving the Malak as well as the teamy behind. They're gonna have to back away, leave those two members of the Chinese Taipei Wildcard as their sacrifice.
Spotted on there, so they're going to proceed onto the bottom lane where there's an intense fight between Alice and, Team Taipei and Thailand over there.
That was a great play coming in from Chinese Taipei. Using their crowd control to get a hold just so that the Kali could get the max damage. But still, as a result, they lose out on the teamy a tad bit earlier on. Meanwhile, Lu Yao not allowing the waves from the blue side to push in just so that there's a bit more comfort. Is Chinese Taipei Wildcard going to try to push for a siege here in the bot lane? Looks like they're going to do just that. Kali, ultimate is up once again. That is going to be two members taken down from the Thai squad. Not just that, but they get a turret as well. Even though the kills don't seem as big, look at the gold difference really starting to build up. Earlier we were looking at a 2,000 difference. Well, looks like Hualin looking for an opportunity. Looks like they find it in the form of Cherry. Cherry's a little bit more on the tankier side though, so won't be able to get him just yet. Lu Yao tries to supplement with a knockup. We'll get to Moss though, but might be regretting just that because he's getting locked down by the rest of the Thai squad. And down he goes. Moss gets the kill. Slowing down a tad bit after that Lubu getting picked off, but meanwhile, it looks like Thailand is on the offense this time around. Great collapse leading up to not only a pickoff, but a turret as well. Hualin a little bit late. We'll use the ultimate to clear off that wave, though.
Taipei is already aware that they should not go alone here because this is a bit of a tricky situation for them, especially when they're separated because they need each other in this moment in time. That's right, and it's very uncontested because so far Lubu has nothing to do here because it's a 4-1 battle. Will Lubu be able to make it? I don't think so because Violet successfully together onto the top lane.
Actually, are they going to try to go for a Dark Slayer? A bit tricky, but then again, the numbers are in their favor. Here comes Hualin. Will he be able to help out the rest of TPE that's trying to hold off Thailand from taking off the Dark Slayer? Oh man, that's WC 11 rather, still stuck in the heat of the fight. Looks like actually managed to survive thanks to the teamy. Hualin actually able to deal a sizable amount of damage. Here comes the Sino, gonna go for the response with the heals. Hualin trying to back away, but looks like that won't be the case. But I'd say that's still mission accomplished for Chinese Taipei by being able to hold off Thailand from taking that Dark Slayer.
That's right, but the survivability of the Thailand is well.
The more Team Thailand ramps up, the more painful and scarier their composition is gonna get. Meanwhile, Cherry tries to make the escape, but no, is actually prevented. And that's gonna be complimentary damage coming in from Hualin, but looks like Li Shanyo as well as Lu Yao. Now that I look at the itemization the Kali has, not only does she have a lower cooldown, I mean, has the items that grant her just that, but it looks like we have a scuffle here. Lu Yao caught in that pit, and down he goes. And this could actually halt Chinese Taipei from going on for... Okay, look at that very gutsy Murad. We'll just style his way out of there, though, amidst the rest of the Chinese Taipei Wildcard squad. They try to go for that turret, but looks like they will not succeed. Oh no, 1-1. Actually manages to make it out of there, but still they're trying to walk their way to safety. That's going to be the kill though. Takedown 007 And Hua Lin just trying to keep the members of the team, the Thai squad, in place. But Thailand, they're not having it. They want to go for more. Hua Lin goes down. Shanyo just staying in from the back line. Looks like their next target here is going to be NTNT, trying to buy some time just so that there'd be enough members of Chinese Taipei to go for a defense in case Thailand decides to siege. And nope, not done just yet. And finally, the sticky booger goes down. The question is, just how long can the Thai squad keep their cool until such time Remix comes back up? Because take note, this high ground in the mid lane is looking very low, and the rest of TPE, they're trying to shove in that wave just so that they could try to get this high ground in the top lane. But 007 managing to take down the Teamy. I don't think the Teamy was expecting that much damage. They do succeed in taking down a high ground in the top lane though, so it looks like the natural thing to do at this point is to retreat. Meanwhile, Hua Lin tries to take down the Violet. It looks like will succeed.
Head to head on.
Oh,
fight by fight.
Shanyo gonna manage to find Moss there. But take note, the rest of the Thai squad is there. Ooh, he just gets obliterated. Pays the price.
So far, more into the poking, but suddenly disengage. More options for the Dark Slayer. Still going to be contested. Kali uses ult onto the Dark Slayer here. Goes for the enemy Team Thailand. But, oh dear, it's gonna go for Team Thailand, as the Dark Slayer buff goes to them.
Yep, 007 managing to clear it while the rest of the Thai squad keep the members of the Chinese Taipei Wildcard at bay. And this is gonna be big for Team Thailand. We've reached a point in the game where in this Preta, very heavy death timers on both the Malak as well as the Kali. Can they last out long enough? Shanyo is going to be the one to go down. Meanwhile, ooh, I think this could be the finish, Seiya. Mm-hmm. They're going to go for that high ground. They could easily go straight for the core as well. Luya, he tried to defend, but still, even with Ancestral Glory, it won't be enough with all five members of the Thai squad alive and kicking. Ladies and gentlemen, we have our winner for game number one. Congratulations. It's going to be the Thai squad taking it against the Chinese Taipei Wildcards. GG, well played.
Liliana does the poking, Lindis does the free hitting, and based on this composition that we have here, if Malak gives a good initiate, I think it's gonna be a good game for them. But on the other side here on Team Thailand, looks like they also have a good steady DPS because of the Violet and Preta here.
And okay, so it's a full-on 4v4 right now, a struggle for the Abyssal Dragon. Looks like it's gonna be Thailand in the end that secures it, but meanwhile, looks like MG a little bit far from the NT, far from the comfort.
That's right, and we can see that Team Taipei is currently comped up here onto the middle lane, going for the Moss, and Moss is going to be slain by my Liliana. And
ooh,
we can see Preta a little bit too late on that charge right there onto the tower, hoping for this tower hug right here, but is engaged by Taipei.
Yep,
right here with no hesitations, no questions asked.
Oh man, Remix, what is with the Thai squad constantly able to survive with a slither of health? And in the end, it's actually MG that goes down in the counter, man.
Gives you the chills because that Aram has successfully slain that flawlessly.
I am very impressed by what I'm seeing here. But then again, we have another fight breaking out here. Thailand raring for more. Asinyel granting them that extra heal. Tries to go for 11 here. Oh, has managed to escape thanks to Ente and Hua Lin, granting him enough of a leeway to just back away. Such a shame because Chinese Taipei, they were trying to make plays earlier, but didn't quite succeed. But let's go ahead and look at this fight happening between Sherry as well as 11. This is Battle of the Tanks, not really. It takes a little bit more of a while, but here comes Sian. You're going to be responding. Cherry. Okay, Sinyo will be popping in to support the Aram there, and looks like they will succeed. Manage to get that defeat. You know, Ormar is on the run for his life. Looks like we'll manage to retreat quite safely, but looks like it might be Sanyo that might get caught out there, and that's going to be the takedown coming in from Remix. NT will try to back away, survives with the slither of Wallin. Might find himself in a tricky situation here, though. Looks like, okay, we'll be just fine, though. Lanes here, looks like we'll try to go for this mid-second tier instead. We'll succeed. Wallin as well as NT gonna try to prevent them from doing any more, but the damage from Meemarks is just too much for NT to deal with. Onto the Chinese Taipei Wildcard members. Oh, are they gonna try to get initiate here? Looks like that will be the case, but Cherry managing to catch down NT, but it's actually 007 that hits from the backline and gets the kill. Looks like MG tries to back away. Looks like he'll be okay still. All five members of the Thai squad are
TPE right over here on the top side, but I think they're going to go for that tower first before actually engaging onto a team fight. Sinyo going for the heal. Violet, good free hit coming from her.
Yes, it looks like with Shanyo down, Chinese Taipei Wildcard, how long can they hold out? Thailand just waiting for that wave to push in before they potentially go onto the court. They could potentially clean up first. And looks like these Taipei Wildcard, they're going to try to go for the last fight. That's going to be the shutdown. Great priority onto 007. But unfortunately, the rest of Thailand, it's not just Violet, but the rest of them are still up and kicking. They still have their own fight in them, their own form of damage. Even without Violet, that's going to be Remix taking down the Ormar. Two members down so far. Shanyo is about to come up. Thailand taking a bit more methodical. Will go for that high ground in the bot lane first. Just voting their time well, waiting for the opportunity to collapse onto that core for the picture. Perfect finish, but that is going to be it right there. Okay, that's going to be the knockup coming in for
survive and defend their core back there because, well, it's at still see here that the four members are more on the top lane. Liliana with that good poking ability, but is slain by Preda right here because it's all two numbers, odd one out. But since Lubu here manages to defeat Malok just in time, that's right, because they don't have a wave of minions, so they can't really act all tough right here because it's essential. But so far, they're already acting brave right here onto the tower dive, going finally for the tower. I don't think so. They're going for the wave of minions, so they're going onto the core. This will be a victory for them. They're going for the core, not really going for that team TPE, and a victory for Thailand. That's 2-0.